Assalamualaikum and good afternoon to everybody. Thank you very much for watching. Today, I would like to share with you my Mammillaria Magnifica again. Previously, I shared this cactus with you to show the flower of this cactus. For the first time, this cactus is flowering for me with the yellow color blooms, very bright ones, very beautiful. But today, what is most amazing that I want to share with you is something that I did not experience before, is this baby. Can you see there? So this Mammillaria Magnifica form a new baby just from the basal part of the flower bouquet. So after the blooms fall off, you can see the growth on the basal part of the flower bouquet to form a new baby. So magnificent, right? Subhanallah. I'm so grateful to experience this. And I think it's so amazing, so easy for me to have a new plant from this cactus, yeah. After they reward us with the beautiful color blooms and they give us a new plants, yeah. Alhamdulillah. So this is very new experience for me. Normally what we can see is just plantlets form from the trunk or from the body of the cactus, yeah. But from this Mammillaria Magnifica, what is so amazing is the plantlets, the babies from the basal part of the flower. So I think that's all that I want to share with you today. Thank you very much for watching. Until we meet again, happy growing from MS Cute Garden, and bye bye.